Okay, obtain the reduction formula for integral tan power n x dx for an integer n greater than or equal to 2 and also evaluate integral tan power 6 x dx. So let us take, let I n is equal to integral tan power n x dx. So ichinatuvanti dani manam in ane peru tho teeskundam. In is equal to integral tan power n x dx. So this can be written as integral tan power n minus 2 x into tan square x dx. So, ఈ tan power n లో నేను 2 పవర్స్ రిడ్యూస్ చేసి పక్కన tan square గా రాయడం జరిగింది. So, that is equal to integral tan power n minus 2x. This tan square x can be written as secant square x minus 1 dx. From trigonometry, tan square x is equal to secant square x minus 1. Okay. Now this integration can be split into two integrals as tan power n minus 2x into secant square x dx minus, here minus is there, so minus integral tan power n minus 2x into 1 dx. That means there is no change. So, ఇక్కడ integral tan power n minus 2x ని secant square తో ఇంటు చేస్తూ అలానే ఈ మొత్తాన్ని ఒకటితో ఇంటు చేస్తూ రెండు ఇంటిగ్రేషన్స్ కింద మనం విడగొట్టాలి. యూ హ్యాడ్ టు స్ప్లిట్ ఇన్ టూ టూ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్స్. ద ఫస్ట్ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ క్యాన్ బి క్యాలిక్యులేటెడ్ యాజ్ బై పుటింగ్ tan x ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు t. సో ఈ ఫస్ట్ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్ మనం tan x అనేదాన్ని t తీసుకోవడం ద్వారా క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేయొచ్చు. So tan x is equal to t means we have to substitute t instead of tan x. Then therefore we have to differentiate this. Differentiate with respect to x. So man ikkada tan x badalu t ane dani teeskuntunnam. Substitution teeskuntunnam kabatti manam differentiate cheyali with respect to x. Derivative of tan x means we know that it is secant square x. And derivative of t with respect to x means we have dt by dx, and this can be written as secant square x dx is equal to dt. So dx left side vachese secant square x dx anadi dt ga maaripothundi. Now this equation become in is equal to integral t power n minus 2. See this secant square x dx means dt. Therefore, entire this value is equal to dt minus, and the second integration can be written as I n minus 2. Okay. So man ikkada power n unte I n ane peru teeskunnam. So ippudu power n minus 2 undi kabatti I n minus 2, just ఇట్ ఈస్ నొటేషన్. సో పవర్ ఏదంటే ఆ పేరు మనం తీసుకోవడం జరుగుతూ ఉంది. సో ఇది ఇంటిగ్రల్ ఎక్స్ పవర్ ఎన్ డిఎక్స్ ఫార్ములా మోడల్లో ఉంది. దీని యొక్క ఫార్ములా టీ పవర్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ 1 బై ఎన్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ 1 మైనస్ ఐ ఎన్ మైనస్ 2. టీ పవర్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ 1 మీన్స్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ 1 మీన్స్ మైనస్ 1 అండ్ డినామినేటర్ ఆల్సో సేమ్ minus I n minus 2. This is I n. Now substitute the value of t. What is t? Tan x is equal to t. This is our assumption to solve this problem. Therefore I n is equal to tan power n minus 1 x by n minus 1 minus I n minus 2. Okay. This is reduction formula for integral tan power n x dx. Okay. therefore this is the reduction formula okay now we want to find the values I naught I naught ante tan power 0 x dx anything to the power of 0 is equal to 1 therefore it become 1 into dx that means integral 1 dx means we know that it is equal to x and plus c is integration constant next I 1 integral tan x dx integral tan x dx means log mod secant x plus c okay so write down okay therefore I n is equal to tan power n minus 1 x by n minus 1 minus I n minus 2 now we want to find I 6 that is integral tan power 6 x dx okay so I 6 means put n is equal to 6 in this reduction formula that is equal to tan power 6 minus 1 that means 5 x by n minus 1 means 6 minus 1 it is equal to 5 minus I 6 minus 2 means I 4 so yaka reduction formula lo manam 6 ni substitute cheyali appudu manaku ee vidhanga vastundi that is equal to tan power 5 x by 5 minus I 4 means substitute 4 in place of n in this reduction formula so ee sari manam I n lo n plus lo 4 ni substitute cheyali that means so tan cube by 3 so tan power n minus 1 is 4 minus 1 here 4 minus 1 tan cube by 3 minus I n minus 2 that means I 4 minus 2 that means I 2 this can be written as tan power 5 x by 5 minus tan cube x by 3 minus into minus plus I 2 so once again substitute 2 in this in place of n so I 2 means tan power 2 minus 1 that means tan power 1 that means tan x by 2 minus 1 means 1 minus I n minus 2 means I 2 minus 2 I naught plus c is the integration constant therefore finally it is equal to I 6 that means integral tan power 6 x dx is equal to tan power 5 x by 5 minus tan cube x by 3 plus tan x minus I naught means we know that it is equal to x plus c okay this is I 6 integral tan power 6 x dx okay write down